We are in the elevator. Time passes, but the four distinguished scientists are still trapped in the elevator. The discussion about DNA continues between Papaya and Banani, while Ravioli seems to have become more impatient. Papaya, I understand what you're saying. If DNA is comparable to a program and must be the work of an intelligent mind, then who wrote this program? Banani, exactly. The author of intelligent design must be God. Otherwise, we can't explain where the so-called code of life comes from. Ravioli, in a panic. How can you stay so calm? I can't take it anymore. I need to get out of here. Ravioli starts shouting for help and banging forcefully on the elevator walls. We are at the reception. The porter returns to work. Passing near the elevator door, he hears noises and puts his ear against the door. Porter. I knew it. Those four idiots are stuck inside. They must have broken the elevator by pressing the wrong button. The porter calls the elevator technician. Technician. I can come in half an hour, but I will have to apply an emergency fee. Porter. Oh no. That fee is too high. When can you come otherwise? Technician, I have a couple of maintenance jobs this morning and this afternoon. I can only come this evening at dinner time. Porter, deal. I'll be expecting you. The porter's uncle overhears the call. Porter's uncle, my nephew is so stingy that you could say that at the Sunflower Hotel, the only extra is the R in the name.